From its infamous In the Beginning to Charleston Heston shouting, "Let my people go," to genealogies and genealogies and more genealogies, to poets and prophets and preachers, oh my, the Hebrew scriptures, known to Christians as the Old Testament, offers stories of exile and return, of faithfulness and betrayal, of justice for the outcast, the oppressed, and the marginalized. Because to know where you're going, you've got to know where you've been.